time for the Royal Rumble. And now, the individual who drew number one, making his way to the ring, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing 234 pounds, Bret Hitman Hart. Is the individual who drew number two. From Tehran, Iraq, weighing 258 pounds, the Iron Sheik.
Juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to be little.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here. Oh, what an offensive move! On the offensive here.
Executed that maneuver.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the match?
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
From Traverse, Illinois, weighing 285 pounds, one half of the Road Warriors, Animal.
Inflicting some serious pain here. The Hitman in some trouble here. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
From Kansas City, California, weighing 305 pounds, Hulk Hogan.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
A clubbing blow. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a match.
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
From Memphis, Tennessee, weighing 233 pounds, Honky Tonk Man.
Reverse.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
To the entire WWE locker room here.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
What an uphill battle. You have to wonder how much longer someone can defend themselves in this condition.
You're right, he's not going to be able to put up much more of a fight.
Finishing maneuver, and that puts an end to this night.
He just eliminated him with authority.
Look at this. That's right. This keep going.
Repeat.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, Rap.
Yeah, this should be over.
It's really starting to fade a little bit. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
And at this point, it looks to me
from South Carolina, weighing 305 pounds, Sergeant Lumber.
He's looking at it, and a hitman goes down hard. What impact?
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Yeah, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Look at Greg the Hammer Valentine here.
Big punch. Oh man, that's gonna hurt. That's it, Fritz. Get him ready to come out.
Making his presence known. Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others.
Oh, he missed. Oh, they hit him home that time.
A knockdown drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Ultimate Warrior knows how to polish off an opponent.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
It looks like that back is under a great deal of stress right now. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Oh, look at the emotion.
Inflicting great damage to the bat region.
Right about that. That bat can't stand much more of this.
Good job of his game a bit here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet.
He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing. He's one of the most loyal superstars there is, Cole. That has to account.
There he goes! This one's over for him!
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
I don't know if you've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. And that was a huge counter.
And there's the reversal from Gohan.
And there's an elimination.
Cool. Just tagging him with those massive elbows. That's vintage Diesel.
Here comes number 15.
Is on his way to the ring.
From San Francisco, California, weighing 250 pounds, Brutus the Barber, Beefcake.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, same way I feel about yours.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Reversal. He just eliminated him with authority.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. He's showing no signs of letting up. Moments away from the next inning.
From Leeds, England, weighing 227 pounds, Davey Boy Smith, the British Bulldog.
Check your teeth.
Wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. Look at this! Oh, he never saw the end coming.
And a swinging
right. There's one less superstar in this match now.
Department of Corrections in Bell County, Georgia, weighing 357 pounds, the Big Wolfman.
Getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
Boy, there weren't many matches with that move. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Who's going to enter next?
From Uganda, weighing 390 pounds, the Ugandan giant, Kamala!
They move like that is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to be brave, you have a position for it.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation. What an attack here. Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. Big Boss Man with the offense.
Incredible.
Who's coming out next?
The Bud Beach Squad, weighing 252 pounds, the billion-dollar man, Ted DiBiase.
Competitor
from the 275 pounds,
finisher has failed to put his opponent away on two separate occasions.
Well said. And I can't believe that he executed his finisher twice, and neither time it ended this match. I mean, that's unbelievable. Really pushing his opponent to the limit. Get ready. Another superstar.
From Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing 248 pounds, Jake the Snake Roberts.
Here. We know what this is. He's too busy bragging and boasting that
He's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Andre looking a little off his game here.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Well, we've seen a great deal of this competitor's treacherous side lately, and I can't say that I like it all that much. Who's coming out at number 30?
Superstar of the match.
From Japan,
he's on the defensive here.
It's not an easy task. 100 pounds, Yokozuna.
I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
Well, moves like that at this stage, you're not doing any matches. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think these guys really showboating now.
Evening.
That was awesome.
Take this look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. He was able to reverse that. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
I think this man needs business.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looks like the house has been empty for months. Great reversal! He's been eliminated! This may settle the score right here!
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him.
I don't know about you guys, but I find it a little alarming that regardless of how many times he hits his finisher, this match is still going on.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. He's wearing down the midsection.
Well, he couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He's going to end this Royal Rumble right now.
The action is fast and furious here in this colossal 30-person contest.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
is your winner, Yokozuna!